So, whoa, what's going on? Got a little malfunction. Yeah. I could use a shot. Do you need a bottle up here?
Yeah, what do you want?
So we're addicted, check us out on Facebook. Fucking let's give it up to Brian Molo. Maybe kick ass. Fucking badass. You know, we got Chicken Chest coming up next. Going forward. We have a few more songs here. It's still kind of morning for us. How are you guys doing this morning? Fuck. Hey, let's hear the set. What's up, Frank? How's Frank doing tonight? Let's give it up for Frank. I think he's the only one that got sleep from last night.
Who's the new guy?
Son of a bitch!
Who's that?
He's stepping over my shit. Hey, since you brought it up, we got a new guy. Those that don't know him, those that do know him. What do we call you tonight? You have so many names. Do you have a passport? Are you wanted by the law? No, really. We're just gonna call him Big T. This one's for you, buddy. Mm-hmm. I wish I was special. Fucking special. Cause I'm a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. It's loaded when I'm not around. So fucking special. I wish I was special. That part. Whatever the fuck you want. You're so fucking special, Brian. I wish I was. No, us on shots. Suggestion.
Here's a suggestion.
Light for the cameras.
Want that one, Mary? Okay, Mary called the next shot here. Let's see if I can remember this. That one, guys? Oh, it's that one. That's how we tell what song we're gonna do by doing the sounds. We don't even know the names. So much. Oh, we have more. Thank you.
It's amazing how it's going to use that
hard. Yeah. Son of a bitch. We can. It'll be botched as hell now.
Whiskey. We had an Alice in Chains request. But I was told we can't play Alice in Chains. Then you want to do Without You? We have a special guest that wants to jump up here with us for Without You.
All right, let's do that then. All right.
You want to do that now? You want to see who it is? Well, then, we have a special guest. From 24 Thorns, we got Jeremiah the Joker fucking Gonzalez. Rodriguez.
Why not?
I hope you know what you're getting yourself into here.
Well, I do remember doing this in Hollywood with you, so why not?
See, he says, I like that song, man. I'd love to sing that with you. And I was like, okay. Yeah. I was really drunk then. I don't remember. Were you there, Mary?
Me either.
Mary, were you there? Were you in Hollywood? Oh, I was dreaming. Oh, you were there. Yes. We just bumped into you there. That was fucking amazing. At the rainbow, yeah.
It was somewhere in the blur.
Without you.
Because you're up here, and then now we get to the last part together. Hold on now. Ready? Together, ready? Everyone.
Without you.
Everyone. Come on.
Without you.
One more time, every fucking body.
Without you.
This is Backstabber. That felt so good. Thank you for that shot, that dude. Whiskey fucking rocks. I love those little other shots. Those are cool. If you saw my interview with the YETI radio station last Sunday, I gotta tell you the story because I need a breath. And right after the interview, my mom called me and she goes, "I didn't know you drank so much. I counted 14 shots in an hour." Was it? I have to admit, I was only really pouring them like halfway, so I could, you know, they're only halves, but still. What's half of fucking 14?
Seven!
Yeah, that's pretty good right there. I was feeling good on the way home, so I go, "No, Mom, it was tea." And she goes, oh, I feel so much better as I'm going east on a 10 from fucking, what was that, Goodyear or something like that? I had a good time. It was a good fucking, it was a good session, brother. Let's do it again soon.
Fucking awesome. Absolutely.
Yeah. You had your interview. Yeah. I had my interview. That's it. I'm done.
That's it. Yeah. You're
yeah. So we'll be back here on the 31st if you guys want to party with us. It's called Titties and Shots. That's what I'm calling it. Just here. Oh, shit. What's up next, Dan? By the way, let's give it up to Dan, our drummer. Oh my God, he's calling out the song. And I don't know. I know you love it. I don't think I can do it now, dude. Holy shit. I need to break out my AARP card. Taking over.
you. We're addicted. Don't tell your mothers about us.
Hey, give it up for the 44! 44! 44,